is everybody today? Today we are playing some more BioShock. And I guess we should prepare ourselves to fight a couple more Big Daddies. Because that's what we do now. We fight Big Daddies. Yeah, might as well do that. Them all in the chamber. Oh, fight a chamber right there. I know there's a security drone, or security system. Yeah, you see it moving? Okay, where is it? Take it slow. I wonder if I could hack it. I don't think it can see me behind. Well, I might be able to hack it. Okay. Careful. Oh, yeah. Yes, awesome. Okay. That's nice. We got that achievement, so hey, pretty good episode. Wonder what's gonna happen if someone who's not my friend walks into that. Can we pick anything up?
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information.
Oh, great.
Parse biological structures. Lots of other $5 words.
Great. I'll be using that. God. Okay. What? Oh, good. How do I... Oh, God, no. Where is it? Well, okay. Think it'll be good. Ain't gonna be good at all. There we go. Careful. Ah, god dang it. Oh, I don't have any. Yep. I don't know how I'm going to get past that. Yeah, sure. What is this? Oh, it's a cross. How ironic would it be if I just did that and it stopped the... Yep. Okay. Let's get up. Okay. You're gonna take so much damage. Oh God, no. How am I supposed to get past this? That's how. Oh my God. Screw that. Oh God! Okay. Telekinesis. Here we go. Okay. Oh, that's what happened. Okay. Come on, shoot another one. Okay. That's what happened. Okay. Oh, not another one! God dang it. Great. Yes. Screw this. We'll go around. What's this? Okay. Anything else? Oh, that's a Big Daddy. Speaking of a Big Daddy, I think I hear another one. Great. Oh my health. Might as well, right? Okay. Good. Okay, I think everything is now taken care of. Let's just verify that. Oh. There's a heal station. And I think I just heard something. Something. Full health. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Who do I hear? Who do I hear? How do I get in there? That's fair. Yeah. Really? Okay. I'll just set that over there for now. Can't believe. That's where I gotta go. Oh no! Get in there. Stay in there. Yep. Screw that. Yep. Just gonna survive a little bit. Just another 30 seconds. Oh god. Stop! God dang it. God dang it. Oh god! 8 seconds. Two. Shut up! Okay. No! God dang. Okay. Yep. Awesome. Cool. Might as well, right? Whew. Okay. I will accept. yeah, might as well. Yeah, where to? Down there, okay. That won't be too bad. I hope. Throw this at someone. Come on, go through. Can't pick up anymore? Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll just, reload. And then, where'd it go? Right there. Seriously? Okay. Can't pick up any more of those either. God forbid. I want health. Of course I can't have it. How do I get over there? I'd like to get over there, please. Oh, whatever. Okay. I'm starting to remember this area. I can't pick up any more machine gun rounds. Wow. Sort of starting to remember. Interrogation room.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Take pictures of enemies with the camera to research them. Each type of enemy has a unique set of research bonuses. Try taking a picture of the splicer on the other side of the window, keeping the subject centered and nearby.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some sleep. snap, snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
Okay. Spider splicer research bonus. Increased damage. Plus spider splicers are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Can we get a better score? No, it's worse. Come on, turn around. No? Okay.
Hide from the light down here.
Oh, okay. It's just a weapon. Yes. Good. There's something happening in there. Or so I thought. Okay. Leadhead splicers are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Up close and personal. Yeah. See? Where'd they go? Coffee?
You think you know me?
Okay. Oh, I see. I see. Okay. Right. So. Try to get them right in the center. No? Okay. Come on. Where'd he go? How did I lose so much damage right there? Okay. Cool. Are these pesky security cameras getting you down? Simply tag your enemies with your photoelectric insects, and those cameras and turrets become your best friends. Splice security bullseye today. Storing gene bank. Yeah. I'm doing this on purpose, just so we're all clear. Oh no, you guys hear that? Sure you do. Yep, I am positive you do. How many more? Apparently a lot. Oh! Well, I just cleared the way for myself. Let's see here. There we go. Yeah, I definitely hear that, Big Daddy. Oh, God. Can't carry any more of these. That's nice. Let's actually throw that on the ground because we'll need it. Throw that down there too. Okay. Who wants to take some bets that I'm going to die? It's almost guaranteed at this point. In there now. So flippin' doomed. Let's just... Yep. Take it there. I can't use that yet. Okay. What's this? Oh, yeah. I know it's all fuzzy. We'll fix that here in a moment. Okay. Looks like we gotta come through here. Is this another one?
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. The irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this. You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Okay. That's gonna come in handy.
We are home. Great change, and a great change.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Nope. It ain't gonna be calling the drones on us. There we go. Central spot. Okay. Are you freaking kidding me? Where'd the other one go?
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Where'd the other fool go? Okay. God dang it. Where'd he go? There we go. Gene Bank? No. I would like an upgrade. Although, I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that like button. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I really appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you. I'll talk to you guys later, although I am kind of curious on where this leads, so.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his Coy Park Avenue ditch. Wait, says he. The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Okay, yeah. We shall continue this in the next episode. I'll see you guys see you guys next week. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.